Let's recap. Thousands of gallons of milk are delivered to the Cabot Creamery in Vermont.
We've got extremely good farmers that care and want to do a good job for us, so they're making sure that the milk coming in here is of high quality.
The milk is pumped into this machine where it coagulates.
And what's taking place right now is the agitators that are going on in there is cutting out into little curds.
Eventually, it travels to the finishing tables, where cheesemakers break up the larger chunks and add salt to draw out the moisture. Then they add the flavors.
You're in for a real treat today.
Yeah, why?
Because we're making flavored cheese today. And it's habanero.
Oh my God. So like I'm going to tear up.
You're going to feel the burning sensation. You'll feel the scratchiness in your throat.
Which is why they gave me a face mask before adding the peppers.
Woo!
Just go right ahead and start putting it on.
Just like the salt.
OMG, this is hot.
We sweep the spices out of the tub onto the table.
Burning.
A lot of spices.
They're burning.
I take off the mask and gloves carefully and wash my hands in milk to calm the burn. Meanwhile, that cheese that I just flavored is being pushed into a vacuum.
It's drawing the cheese out of here. It's drawing it up through these pipes. It's putting it into those columns over there. And in 20 minutes later, it's going to come out in a 42-pound block of cheese.
Wait, really?
The blocks come out every 90 seconds.
It all happens in this bag right here.
Ah, okay.
This bag controls everything that goes on in that block of cheese from going forward.
The blocks go through a metal detector, then to this robot, which forms boxes around them, picks up the blocks, and gets them ready to be stored. Then they wait in a warehouse.
Open that up.
Where they age for a long time.
When that ages, it'll be just like that piece of cheese that you buy in the store. It's all smooth. Because that cheese is knitting itself back together. It's forming, and with that pressure on there, it just pushes everything so it makes it one solid piece of cheese.
And after all of that, it gets cut, packaged, and labeled. Then it looks like this. Cabot cheese? Just kidding. In Cabot, I'm Courtney Cabot, News Channel 5.